Please take a moment to subscribe to my channel because it is absolutely free, and also press the bell notification next to it so that you will be notified whenever I post a new video. Thank you for your patience. Hi guys, welcome back to my channel Merriness. I am Ashma, and in today's video I am going to share with you all what all products I got in the Princess Box for the month of October. Now I have got myself the Royal Box, but this month Princess Box also has in all 5 boxes to offer. So let me just quickly show it to you all. So the first one is the Budget Hamper, then there is Mini Hamper, Deluxe Box, Luxury Box and the Royal Box. So the starting ranges of these boxes is only ₹299 with an additional shipping charge of ₹50. They also have different shipping charges on different kind of boxes, and you can also use my coupon code as Merry Extra on any of the 5 boxes available from Princess Box when you book, and you will be getting an additional Diwali surprise gift from them. Inside the courier sleeves, the box was again bubble wrapped, and I feel it's a good way because otherwise the products can get damaged, especially when you courier them. So now once I've removed the bubble wrap, I can see 2 labels, and this one is new on the right hand corner. It says, "Thanks for subscribing to the Princess Box. Review us on scribber.in." And here are all the packages, and everything is again nicely bubble wrapped. So I'll quickly remove the bubble wrap of all these and show you all the products. So now I have removed the bubble wrap of everything possible. Even the products were wrapped multiple times in the bubble wrap. And now after the removal of bubble wrap, you can see there are 3 products in all. Actually 3 bags in all. So let's start with this green color potli bag first. And I remember that this is not a part of the subscription box because I have not read it anywhere in the details of the subscription box that there will be a potli. So I think this is an additional product which they have added, and it's this polka dots green color potli with this handle, and it's got some zari work here, and again the bottom of the potli is firm. So let's quickly open this and see all the products one by one. So the first product out from the potli bag is from Fuchsia, and this is their Rose and Geranium Cleansing Intense Moisturizer. It's a 100ml product, and this is SLS free, paraben free, phthalate free, and it is not tested on animals. It is a made in India product, and it was manufactured here, you can see very lightly, in September 2017, and it is best before 24 months from the date of manufacturing. We'll go to the pricing and all the products list towards the end of the video when we do the review. So I'll move on to the next product, and the next product is this 2 lipstick case. So you can store lipsticks or any kind of jewelry or makeup product if you want inside this. It's got this push button where you can open it. And here there is a mirror, and of course there is again a satin kind of material here inside. It's not velvet, it is satin, and you can easily store 2 of your normal lipsticks here inside. So this is the second product. Then the product which actually came inside this box is from Makeup Revolution, and this is their strobe balm, and there is a choice I think here in this particular category. There is a brush, there is a blush and a bronzer and this strobe balm. So I chose for this one, and this is how it looks. I just hope you guys can see. I don't know why my camera is not focusing properly today. Can you guys see? So this is how it looks, and I'll just give you a swatch of this. So you can see the color here. It's a very creamy balm like texture for this, and this is how it looks. Here is the shine. So this is how it is shining. I'm not sure if it is very visible, but it's not very like goldenish. It's a dull gold, and I like the application. It was very smooth, and you can just, you know, put it with dots and you can just spread it nicely. So this is the third product. Then the fourth product is from Stay Quirky, and this is their Badass Eyeliner. Now there is a choice between a blue shade and a green shade, and I chose the blue one because I didn't have anything blue. So I think this was launched sometime back, and this is how the bottle looks. It's a nice bottle, and this is the wand. It's got this long stick, and I'll just show you. This is the applicator, and let's see how it works on my hand. Oh wow, it's good. It's actually good. So the more you apply, the more intense the color gets. It's got a very light shining effect. It's not very shiny, but it's not very matte too. Maybe on drying it might get matte, but this is how it turned out to be. So the manufacturing date is August 2017, and it is best before from July till July 2019. Now let's move on to the next goodie bag. Again, this bag has come, and this is again not a product from the box. It's an additional product which they have added. It's got this very cute elephant print. It's very colorful too, and this is how the backside looks. It's got these two handles, and it looks good. It's not bad, and there are more goodies here, so let's quickly go through them. Then the next product came in this portly bag. It was bubble wrapped, but I removed the bubble wrap so that we don't waste much time. And this is a lip gloss from, again, Makeup Revolution. Now, I remember that there is a fuchsia face cream, but I already have a lot of the, I mean, I have two of those fuchsia face cream, so I didn't want it more. So I requested them to send me something else, maybe another product, and they sent me this. So I'm very happy, and it's got this nice baby pink color. And it is called as the Amazing Sheer Lip Gloss. I don't know if it has a shade or no, but this is how the packaging looks. And it's like an easy application to this. So let's see how this one works. So you can see it oozing out right now. So you can apply it like directly, or you can probably apply it over some other lipstick, and it will give you a nice finish. Again, this, I don't know why this zoom is not working. Can you see the lip gloss, guys? So this is how the shine is. It's like more of a transparent color, not very much like this pink color, but maybe if you apply it over a over exactly this kind of lipstick, then the color will look absolutely amazing. So this is the, I don't know, I forgot the count of the product. I'll quickly move on to the next one, and the price of this one is also somewhere around the equivalent to the amount of the fuchsia face cream. Then the next product has come like this, and this one is from Accessorize. Okay, Accessorize is also known for jewelry and I think bags and everything. So what is this? Okay, so this one is a necklace, a pendant necklace. And okay, it's pretty long. It's adjustable too, and this is how the pendant looks like. It's very dainty, I can say. It's very dainty and delicate. And this is something which you can wear for everyday use. It's not like those chunky jewelry. And this kind of jewelry is something which I like more personally, because I love to wear, you know, for everyday. And this is exactly the same. We'll go through the pricing later. But this is from Accessorize. And then there is one more jewelry, and it came like this in this pack. And I think this is from a jewelry boutique by Ria. Yes. So this is from Ria Patel, and it is Accessorize and More. She's got a page on Instagram, if I am not wrong, and her contact number and her email address is given here. So why this is stuck, I'll just open this. So these are the loop earrings, and what could have I asked for? This is one of the best color combinations which I personally like. It's got this velvet kind of bead here, then there is a metal golden metal kind of small round cage, and then there is silk thread tassels in red. So this is it's like a designer earring, you can say. Then the next product which has come in this quirky golden bottle, it is from Cape of Good Soap, and this is their skin serum. It's the geranium, and this is how the bottle looks like. It's got this roll-on applicator, and let me just smell it. It's got very nice aroma of the roses. It's got that very nice aroma of rose, and I think here is some info about it. It says, I don't know if you guys can see the zoom, made specifically for dry to normal skin. This serum has the goodness of geranium with argan oil and vitamin E. Multi-active rejuvenating serum that helps to reduce brown spots while preventing the appearance of wrinkles and further pigmentation. So here it says that geranium has magical power, is hidden in its soft something rose aroma. I can't read what's here. And again, something with nature, right? Nature? Oh God, it's not very clear. And embraces the inner child. Okay, so I think I'll read the information online, but this is the info card with it. And the fragrance of this is actually nice. You can apply it on the face, and if you want, you can apply it on the whole face. It's going to be a little difficult to apply on the whole face with this roll-on, but you can apply where, you know, you have pigmentation easily with the roll-on action without this getting contaminated. So this is another product. Now we'll move on to some more exciting products, and this is something which I got. Now I don't know if it is a part of a box or it is a surprise gift, but it's very pretty, and I personally love this unicorn color. I have a thing for that, all the unicorn color products. And this is how it looks. It's got this very nice I keep saying nice a lot, I think. Yeah, I think I do that a lot. So this is how it looks, and the shape of it or the texture of it is in the same way as it's looking. It's got this cuts, very defined cuts, and blue and this magenta kind of pink. And here are the bristles of the brush. Again, very beautiful product. And I've just got this small brush for myself. It's very soft on the skin, and this will be very good to apply eyeshadow, I think. So this is one of the product. Now let's see the other products. Oh yeah, we have one more packet. I completely forgot about it, and this is actually one of the star products. Usually always they have the Royal Box always had the Lavi bags till now, but this time they have another bag, and this one is from the Moda House. It's an Instagram page, and this is how it looks. It's got this crystal design, a crystal mesh you can say, on this dull gold color clutch, and it's quite big. It's not very thin like the other clutches which I got in my luxury box last month, I think. Oh, there is one more thing inside this. I'll check that later. So this is how the clutch looks from inside, and it's got this small pocket. And this is something which you can carry in party, or like just going out for an evening dinner or a date. So this is something like, you know, you can utilize it there. And the next product is from Kylie Cosmetics. It's their liquid lipstick, and it is from the Coco edition. I so wanted this, and the shade which I have got is called Baby Girl. And let's quickly see a swatch of this. The color is so beautiful. I really love it. And this is the first time I'm using a Kylie cosmetic. This is like my first one of it. I'm not very much into cosmetics, but nowadays I have started liking them, and I absolutely love the color. Just look at the pigmentation of this particular lipstick. The color is also very pretty, and I mean, I love it. The texture is also beautiful. So this is the second last product, and there are so many products. It's actually good. Okay, I'll just find some space. And now moving on to this product. I think it is a surprise gift probably. And let's quickly open this. So for the surprise gift, I have got this beautiful pastel green color statement necklace. I absolutely love this necklace. This is a surprise gift by them, and I really like the quality. It's so different, it's so quirky, and it's actually very nice. The quality is good. So these were all the products which I have got in my princess box. Now let's quickly see the e-card which they have sent, and we'll go through the pricing. So it says that, Happy Diwali, dear Princess Ashma. Hope you love your Princess Box. And the Royal Box theme this month is Sparkle and Shine Edition. So the first product which we have got is the Crystal Sling Bag from Moda House. It's for ₹1,500. I know it's a little expensive, but if you go to see, and if you go and check the Instagram page of Moda House, yes, all the pieces are a little expensive. I do feel that. But the quality of this clutch is good, and if you go and get this from a good brand or something, I think you will get the quality and the price will be almost the same. Then the second product is from Accessorize, and it is I got the Accessorize pendant necklace, and it is in a range of $695 to $795. Then the third product, I got this double lipstick case which is priced at ₹150, which I think is good because it's got this mirror and also the satin finish, so it's nice. Then the fourth product is the Stay Quirky eyeliner. I absolutely love the royal blue, the electric blue you can say, the color, and it is priced at ₹175. Then there is a fuchsia body lotion, which is the rose and geranium, and it is priced at ₹450. I know most of the subscription boxes are giving fuchsia this month, but I think fuchsia also is a good brand, and maybe that's why people opt for fuchsia products. And also the quality and especially the fragrance of fuchsia products is something which I personally like. Then the designer tassel earrings from Accessories by Rhea. It is priced at ₹250. I know that it is like, you know, very simple and elegant lightweight earrings, but the pricing is $250 because I think it's a label brand, and you can go and check out their Instagram page if you want. So that is the reason I think the price is $250. And Then moving on, the next product you will be getting either Makeup Revolution blush, strobe balm or a bronzer. And I opted for the strobe balm because I didn't have something like that, and I absolutely like the consistency of the balm. The highlighting is also good. It's got this dull gold kind of finish. Then there is a face serum from the Cape of Good Soap, which is priced at ₹260. It's made up of geranium oil and it's very good for the skin. The rose fragrance also is very pleasant, you can say, and you can also add it to the spot if you want to treat. Then the ninth one is again a fuchsia lavender face cream for ₹525. But as I told you all, I already have it, so that's why I asked them to send me something different, and they sent me the Makeup Revolution lip gloss, which I absolutely loved. The price of that is also ₹500 or something. Then there is a surprise gift, and in that there was an option. I mean, you can get anything. You can get the Kylie lipstick or the Makeup Revolution palette or the Elizabeth Arden lip gloss, and I got the Kylie lipstick, and the color is also so beautiful. I loved it. I literally loved it. And then there is a bonus gift, and it is the unicorn brush. I actually thought it's a product, but it's a bonus gift. And then there is a Diwali gift, which was a surprise, and that was my statement neck piece. So these were all the products. And also they have, like, you know, a contest on Instagram. So if you post a pic of all the products, or if you make a 1 minute video on your Instagram or Facebook, and you can win a surprise gift from Princess Box. You can book the box via WhatsApp, Instagram, or by emailing them. So in all, the products worth is ₹6,000 and more. I know it is a little expensive because this box is priced at ₹3,000. But if you go and see towards the bright side, I feel that there are quite a few established brands this time in this box, and there are also a few new brands which were introduced in this box, and also the, you know, they have added this particular bag and the Potley bag, which are not a part of the box, but they have added. So personally, I totally liked the Royal Box edition because the curation is also very good, and they have added the Kylie Cosmetics and Makeup Revolution, two Makeup Revolution products this time. They've also given quite a few surprise gifts, and Princess Box also offers five other boxes, and the starting price is just ₹299. So you can buy any of their boxes, and you can use the coupon code as Merry Extra, and you will be getting an additional extra product in any of the boxes which you choose. So if you like this box, then do let me know which product is your favorite among this Royal Box. And if you haven't subscribed to my channel, then please do subscribe, and also follow me on my Instagram, merriness.akh. It will mean a lot to me. Bye bye, take care, and thank you for watching Merriness.